Hi everyone, Succulents Box here. In today's video, we'll share what are the benefits of repotting succulents and just how easy it is to repot them with just three simple steps. We all know that succulents are fairly easy to care for, but this doesn't mean that you can just forget about them. Apart from ensuring that your succulents are receiving proper sunlight and water, there will come a time when they'll be needing some extra love and care. And by repotting, you'll not only give your succulents enough room to breathe, but also allow them to continuously grow and thrive without worries. So what should you look for to know if your succulent needs to be repotted? First and foremost is when your succulent starts to outgrow their current pot. When this happens, you'll usually see that the roots are starting to poke out of the pot's drainage hole. This means that the pot of your succulent is becoming too small, leading it to become root-bound as it starts to look for more space to grow. Next is when you see the soil starts to lose its quality. When this happens, you'll notice that the potting medium can no longer absorb the water properly. It starts to drain too fast after watering or when the soil begins to shrink from the sides of the pot, leading your succulent to fall over. Always remember that succulents like well-draining soil mix that drains fast enough to prevent them from sitting in water for too long and at the same time hold moisture long enough to allow them to absorb nutrients they need to grow properly. The answer to this is no. Succulents are actually very fragile while they go through their dormancy period, and repotting them during this time carries a lot of risks, like the roots will have a hard time re-establishing when damaged during the process, causing the plant not to respond well, which can even be the reason for root rot problems later on. Aside from that, it is also necessary to give them time to adjust and get used to their new pot and soil before their growing period to ensure they will remain healthy and continuously grow throughout the year. For example, if you were to repot your summer dormant succulents, it is ideal to do this during the fall season, while winter dormant ones, on the other hand, should be done in spring. Since we now know when to repot your succulents and not, next is we will show you can easily repot your succulents. But first, here are the materials you need to prepare. First is well-draining soil. You can either buy one from a local store near you or create your own by mixing 2 part sand, 2 part gardening soil, and 1 part perlite or pumice. Second is a terracotta or ceramic pot, or any pot of your choice, as long as it's breathable and has proper drainage. And lastly, some gardening tools. This should make it more convenient and easier to transplant your succulents to their new pot. Once you have all the materials, it's time to get a little dirty and transplant your succulents into their new home. Of course, the first thing we need to do is to remove the plant from its old pot. Just be careful not to hurt its root system. If the root happens to be small, turn the pot upside down to get it out. Once you have successfully taken out your plant from its old pot, you'll next need to clean and dry the root system. You can either tap the root gently to get the dirt off or clean it with water. For hanging succulents that have fragile stems and leaves, like string of pearls, there are some tips to minimize the risk. First, gently pick up the tendrils and put them in the top. This should prevent any damage that may occur to your succulent when repotting it. Tilt the pot and tap the bottom while slowly sliding it out. And finally, it's time to plant your succulent to its new pot with dry soil. At this point, your plant's root system is still fragile, so make sure to let them rest and recover for a couple days before giving it a good soak of water. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed and learned something new in today's video. See you all again next time. For more, you can find us at succulentsbox.com or on YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, and Pinterest.